Hey everyone, welcome back to Finding Keno. So back for another video. So today I'm going to do working on some 8 spots. So what I want to do is use 10 numbers to make 4 8 spots out of those 10 numbers. So let's get started. So I'm playing on a 10 cent machine. So around $405. So let's make a 10 spot first, and we'll see what we can work with. I guess we'll play in the middle. So since I like the H's, let's make a 10 spot looking like that. And we're going to create a 4-8 spots. So here, let's take out the first 2 numbers. So we'll just take out those 2. Oh, come on. Okay, and let's do, let's take out the 5th and 6th. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, let's do it again. So let's do 8th and 9th. And we'll take out the 3rd and 7th. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whoops. 7, 8, 9. There you go. So basically it'll look like this. So yeah, let's see what happens. See if we can do something with it. Alright, here we go. 8 spots. On a Friday. Yeah, starting to come in. Now you can make a 10 spot anywhere. Yeah, you can go across 1 through 10 or 31 through 40. Oh, look at this. There's a little L's trying to come in. Wow, look at that eye. Yeah, trying to come in 72 for an H. Wow, look at this F. I don't know if you guys seen my video for an F. There you go. There's one. Thank you. Oh no, I just want to make sure I got something right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, I did have it wrong. There. I need the seventh number out. Whoops. Okay, now it's right. Whoops, I messed up. Hold on, let me reset it. Alright, I'm back. I want to make sure we're all set here. Yeah, so third and seventh. Okay. Okay, we're back in the game. Messed that up. My bad. Oh, here's, I like this one here. Look at this L. All kinds of L's coming up. There's another one. Yeah, if you start seeing patterns coming up, yeah, you can switch to that pattern and put it somewhere. Sometimes you start seeing H's, L's, F's, you know, five spots of some sort. See, 46 for an H. Come on. Duh. 5 out of 8. There's a good section of the H here, this pattern here is trying to fill up. I see all kinds of stuff. Let's try to see what comes up the most, you know, and figure stuff out. Another 5 out of 12. Ah, here's an H. Boom, boom. Yeah, that'd been 7 out of 8 up here. Yeah, they're coming up everywhere. I mean, to hit 6 out of 7 is great, you know. Keeps you in the game. And not doing much. That could be a good sign or not a good sign. I've seen where it go dry and all of a sudden, boom, it'll surprise you. You hit 7 out of 8, maybe 8 out of 8. Come on. Oof. Wow, 2 5 out of 8s. Yeah, one more have been great right in here somewhere down here. Dang. It's streaking down here. Yeah, the left side of the board. I've seen it here, up there. Oh, 72. Ah, 57. Wow. There's a good one. Almost like the pattern playing here, just sideways. Wow. Hey. A lot of 6 out of 7s. Wow, here. The U. I did a video on the U's. There was one. Almost another U, maybe 53. Yep, all kinds of stuff everywhere. I just like to point them out. Wow, look at this. Woo! Yeah, that'd been awesome like this, kind of. Wow. 7 out of 10, if you're playing 10 spot here. Wow. That's the first 5 out of 8 on card A. Come on.
Oh, that'd been great.
Get 14 in there. Hey. F, there's an F. Why don't you get this out? Hey, over here. Come on. Yeah, I guess these would be good playing the corners. They seem like they're a good spot. But I mean, they come up in the middle too. Come on, give me a 6 out of 8 for once. See, it's coming over, trying to come over here.
Yeah, it's 7 out of 8. Yeah, I need 63. Come on, right here.
Yeah, blanks.
Wow.
Come on. It's in here somewhere. There we go. Ah. That's something.
Wow, look at this. 33 been great.
Yeah, 21.
Yeah, they come in the corner, it seems like. So yeah, if you guys try this, try it in the corners. And watch, when you play in the corners, they'll come in the middle. It's crazy like that.
All right, guys, I'm going to stop at 310. Not a good session, but yeah, it's something that could win. Yeah, give it a shot. Just think the numbers you want to take out is the first two and the fifth and sixth, and then the last two, which is 9 and 10. I mean, yeah. No, wait, 8 and 9. Do 8 and 9. I did 9 and 10. I think it's 8 and 9. And then the last, the third and seventh. So, yeah, give this a shot, and, yeah, comment if you like what you see, and if you're new to the channel, yeah, please subscribe, click the like button, do the notification bell, and I got a lot of winning patterns coming, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, thanks, guys.